This is the second book of what's going to be eventually a trilogy on the Trump administration. And this focuses primarily on this phenomenon under Reagan where personnel is policy, where who you put in the White House can either be good or bad depending on whether they're in sync with the president. So that's part of the focus of this. And of course, prospectively, at the title, Taking Back Trump's America, obviously is also oriented towards the future.